Staring grimly, the proud runner Achilles answered, "Beg no more, you fawning dog, begging me by my parents. Would to God my rage, my fury would drive me now to hack your flesh away and eat you raw, such agonies you have caused me. Ransom. No man alive could keep the dog packs off you. Not if they haul in 10, 20 times that ransom and pile it here before me and promise fortunes more. No, not even if Dart and Priam should offer to weigh out your bulk in gold. Not even then will your noble mother lay you on your deathbed. Mourn the son she bore. The dogs and birds will rend you, blood and bone." At the point of death, Hector, his helmet flashing, said, "I know you well. I see my fate before me. Never a chance that could win you over. Iron inside your chest, that heart of yours. But now beware, or my curse will draw God's wrath upon your head, that day when Paris and Lord Apollo, for all your fighting heart, destroy you at the Scaean gates." Death cut him short. The end closed in around him. Flying free of his limbs, his soul went winging down to the house of death, wailing his fate, leaving his manhood far behind, his young and supple strength. But brilliant Achilles taunted Hector's body, dead as he was. "Die, die. For my own death I'll meet it freely, whenever Zeus and the other deathless gods would like to bring it on."